Leader Speaker. With your kind permission, I wish to invite the Handset Department to capture the entirety of our report as presented. Leader Speaker, I will read the conclusion of the report. Leader Speaker, the committee has thoroughly examined the agreement and finds that its ratification would help provide a mutually beneficial arrangement for cooperation and readiness to combat emerging global security threats, whilst also enhancing the already existing relationship between the two countries in the area of security cooperation. The committee therefore recommends to the House to adopt this report and ratify by resolution the agreement between the Government of the United States of America and the Government of the Republic of Ghana on defense cooperation, the status of the United States forces, and access to and use of agreed facilities and areas in the Republic of Ghana in accordance with Article 75(2)(b) of the 1992 Constitution and the standing orders of the House. Mr. Speaker, respectfully submitted. Thank you.
For the opportunity to second this motion.
Mr. Speaker, I rise to second the motion.
And in so doing, Mr. Speaker,
honorable members.